Twins to the short side, single receiver right. Smetanka back, stepping up, throwing for Lochner again. He'll make the catch at the 15-yard line.
And a long four, short five. Keys looking to pass. Left side, throws to Owens out of the flat. Knocked away, intercepted by the Bearcats. Across the 50 is Wiskiewicz, the 45, and tackled at the 43-yard line. Smetanka, draw handoff, Kale. There's a seam. Mike, 35, 30, slanting left to the 25. In there, off a block to the 20 and down to the 18-yard line. Hillside, Sale takes the shotgun snap. Quick pitch, heading right is Petrovic. Bearcats get penetration. Terry Kernan, the safety, coming up.
49 seconds, second down and a long seven. Smetanka gets the snap, steps up, looking right. Man open down there, Christian Sutt makes a diving catch at the 30-yard line. One-hand grab.
One-hand catch, great catch.
Twins right, single receiver to the back. Boundary left. Dawson looks left, pump fake, pressured by Johnson, sidesteps and backpedals and throws it as far as he can downfield, and Brian Santos intercepts it. Offset eye to the right, crab motion back to the formation from flanker Chase Ginyard. Play fake from Smith, looks to air it out, throwing down the middle for Quirin. He tries to run under it and makes a diving catch inside the 35 at the 33-yard line. Gets it, looks left, pump hit as he throws, it's incomplete. It was the freshman, Chris Gonzalez-Jacobo, up the middle.
Kickoff far to the far side. Mihalko fields it at the 10 across the 20. Zach tried to come left, gets a block in. 25-30, comes left again to the 35. Mihalko to the 40, all the way to the 45-yard line. Stays in bounds almost all the way to midfield.
Held by Jairus Marlowe. Smetanka on first down faking. Looking to pass, nobody open. Scrambles to his right. Sees Ginyard downfield, throws it there. Caught at the 20, 15, 10, 5, and he'll take it out of bounds at the 4.
J.J. Nalesnik returns it to the 20. He gets drilled by Shane Smith, the Bearcats.
Over 60 yards. Pitch out on the right side. Brandon Hamilton inside the 20. 15 stumbles and falls as he gets down to the 10-yard line. Big crowd and everyone's revved up. Dawson takes the snap, rolls right, being chased by John Jackson. Jackson has him. He fumbles the football. It's loose back at the 18-yard line. The Bearcats hold. John Jackson with a tremendous play.
Mihalko's slot shifts into the backfield. Smetanka fakes and keeps it right. 20, 15. Aaron all the way to the 10-yard line, fighting his way there, and that'll be where he's stopped. No, he's not. He keeps the pile moving. It's a rugby scrum in the middle of the field.
Smith from the shotgun. Two tights. He takes the snap, runs straight ahead. He fumbles the football, and he's down at the 5-yard line. Coming up for the Bearcats to deliver a big-time hit was Drew Owusu.
Side left single receiver Knight. Now Lochner in motion, now reverse motion back to the short side. Smetanka back looking for Sheldon in the end zone. It's up high. He makes a beautiful catch for a touchdown. You betcha.
Aaron Jones to kick from left to right. No, it's going to be an onside kick. Catalano hits it. The ball is free. It's up in the air. It's loose across the 40-yard line, and the Bearcats think they've got it. And they do.
They do have it.
Smetanka fakes back to pass. Stepping, throwing up the far side. It's going to be caught by Quirin across the 50 at the W&J 47-yard line. Step right.
Josh Pamilio standing at his 50-yard line. Snap is back to Pamilio, and he's going to punt it away. It's wobbly. Hits inside the 10. Rolls to the 5, to the 4, to the 3, to the 2, to the 1, and down there. Beautiful execution by Josh Pamilio. Fourth down and 13. Bearcats at the FDU 33-yard line. Down 28-23, minute 20 to play. Empty sets. Smetanka takes the shotgun snap. Steps up, throws down the middle. Sutton makes the catch. First down at the 16-yard line.
Great throw. Great.
Jezovic's touchdown was in the second. Smith to pass, scrambles, sidesteps a defender, rolls left, hit again, and this time he's sacked by Jim Morocco back at the 15-yard line. From the near hash, Smetanka gives Brandon Hamilton off the left side. Big hole to the 10, breaks free to the 5, dives for the goal line, touchdown Bearcats!
Gets the snap, looking right, throwing down the hash, intercepted! Over the hands of the intended receiver, Tiller. And into the hands of Bearcat, Chaz Coleman. Quirin is split end to the right. Flanker left is Sutton. Backs in the ice, Smetanka back. Throwing down the right side. Out there is Quirin at the 5. The catch and the touchdown.
Banks the pistol back to the right of the hockey, who's got the shotgun snap, looking for the end zone. Down the middle, it's up for grabs. It'll be intercepted in the end zone by Quillian Reed. Receivers to both directions. Smetanka on first down, all kind of time. Throwing downfield for Lochner. He's wide open. He's got it to 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Bearcats. It's a whole new ball game. 55-yard touchdown pass.
High backfield. Driscoll fakes to Tate, boots, pressured by Graham, immediately throws off his back foot, it's up for grabs. It'll be intercepted by Anthony Johnson. 40, 50, 45, 40. It'll be tackled on the far side.
Smetanka from the shotgun. Aaron is back. Stepping, throwing downfield for Ginyard.
He's there at the five. Touchdown, Bearcats. 42 yards.
Some beef up front. Motion man through the formation is Bonberger. Handoff Pirano tried to bounce it right. He didn't get the first down. Armando Fortunato throws from Ross back at the 15-yard line. The Byron and Lochner. Smith fakes to Yezovich. Keeps it on the option. 45-50. First down. Up the right side of the 40, hit from behind and spins to about the 38-yard line.
This will be 22-yarder from the middle. It's blocked by Rob James off the edge. Ball's free, picked up by Marvin Daney coming up the right side.
Frilich, the tight end, is left. Handoff Yezovich again trying to power it forward. It was second and one, and Joe has the first down. He takes the pile to the 35-yard line.
Boy, the tight end and a flanker to the left. Outside fakes. Throws on the rocket, screen pass, Quinelli, right side, cuts back right, has a first down as he gets inside the St. Vincent 35-yard line. It'll be tackled there at the 32.
He fumbled the football, and Rob James has it.
Attacked in the gun with Strickland to his right. Back to pass, stepping into the pocket is Aaron. Lots of time throwing down the middle of the field for Christian Sott. Makes the catch at the 20, 15, first down at the 13-yard line. Two wings with a split end to the left. Crab motion for Winters. The H-back right hand off to Wells, and he's hit in the backfield. John Jackson. Anthony Johnson and Trevor Wiskowitz.
Back is Metank again on second down. Looking down the far side for the end zone. Caught by Sutton at the five, and he dives his way forward into the end zone for the score.
Is Cerise. Lahockey back looking near side, throwing down the sideline. It's going to be intercepted by Josh Diamond across the 25, 30, up the sideline, 35, 40, 45, right to the 50. Josh Diamond from Beaver, 45, breaks free, 35, 30, 25, 20, being chased by Lahockey to the 15, cuts in there, fights his way down to the 12-yard line.
Set eye to the right. Smetanka fakes on first down. Straight back. Throws across the middle. Out there is Douglas at the five. Catch. Touchdown. St. Vincent. Ricky Douglas.
Left. Bearcat show blitz up the middle. Self fakes. Rolls to his left. Being chased now by Armando Fortunato, who wraps him up and throws him down. Back in. Smith toss to Kell. Coming right. He's going to throw it downfield. Wide open is Sheldon Lochner at the goal line. Catch. Touchdown, Bearcats. The halfback pass, 29 yards. Mike Hill to Sheldon Lochner. The just behind him is Wells. Back to Jeffers. Has lots of time. Now he's pressured by Jeff Graham. Tries to break free. He can't. He's down back at the 30-yard line. 43, third down and three. Smetanka from the gun with Mihalko to his left. Aaron is back. Pressured. Screen set up left side. Caught by Mihalko. Zach across the 50. First down, 45. Left side, 40. Brought down from behind inside to 35 at the 33-yard line. Who waits the shotgun snap and has it. Rolls right, looking to pass. Steps up, scrambles forward, comes to the line of scrimmage and takes a hard hit by John Jackson. Aaron Smetanka gets the snap, back to pass. Looking on a slant, caught by Quirin, 40, breaks free, 25, 20, 10, 5, touchdown St. Vincent.
Trips to the wide side, right single receiver left. From the left hash, has time. Going to throw it up the near side, and out there is Quillian Reed to make the interception at the 41-yard line. He went right over the top of Ben Hoffer. A great play by the senior.
Hamilton behind Smetanka. Aaron fakes, back to pass, looking for Ricky Douglas down the middle. Coverage is out there, but he makes the catch at the 10-yard line. First and goal, St. Vincent. Girardi out of the shotgun, eyes the field, throwing their side. Intercepted Brian Santos at the 35-yard line.
Center. His second.
Aaron is back, draw handoff to Kale. Mike inside the 25, breaks a tackle to the 20. Kale to the 15, reads a block from Lochner to the 5. Going for the goal line, he's got it. Touchdown, Mike Kale. 31 yards.
From the gun, third and 10 at the St. Vincent 14. Gets the snap, steps into the pocket. Pump fake, scrambles right, being chased by John Jackson, who dives. He sidesteps him, comes right again. Hit by Fortunato, and down hard at the 23-yard line.
Slot right to the wide side. Handoff to Yezovich, slanting left across the 40, 45. Joe has a first down, and he'll take it out.
Trips to the right, single receiver left. Bearcats blitz. Johnson chasing Jeffers as he rolls to the right. Goes to the boundary, throws it upfield. It's going to be intercepted by Rob James on the far sideline. Was he inbounds? Yes, he was.
St. Vincent. Back to the formation. Smith from the shotgun. Yezovich is protector. Smith pressured up the middle, scrambles right. Comes to the sideline, throws it down the sideline. Lochner makes the catch at the 10-yard line and goes out of bounds there. The defense has been up to the challenge the rest of the time. Fourth down, Smith back pressured, hit, sack, game over.
Game
Jeff
over.
Graham.